So Drupal 7 came with four themes. Bartik, which is the default theme that displays when you install Drupal. 7, which is the administrative theme. It's the theme that's being used for the overlays and anytime you go to an administrative page. And it comes with a couple of disabled themes as well, Garland and Stark. Garland was a carryover from Drupal 6. It was the default theme that was enabled in Drupal 6. And Stark is intended to not overlay any additional CSS or markup on top of the templates and CSS that Drupal Core provides. In Drupal 8, however, there are 5 themes. There's Bartik, Classy, 7, Stable, and Stark. Now, just to explain these briefly, Bartik is the front-end theme that displays when we install Drupal initially. It is a sub-theme of Classy. Classy is a base theme that comes with some default markup that includes a number of classes inside of HTML elements that can be used for theming with CSS. Now, if you're a front-end developer and you've worked with Drupal for a while, then you know that it can be challenging to wrangle the default HTML of Drupal to get it as clean as possible. A lot of times that means removing existing classes as well as unnecessary wrapper elements. Classy was created as a theme with sensible defaults for most front-end developers. But for those that don't want the additional markup, they can use Stable, which is right here. Now, Stable and Stark are nearly identical in the initial version of Drupal 8. The difference, though, is that Stark leverages Drupal's core templates, and as Drupal 8 develops over time, those core templates might change. So if you're building a theme, and you're depending on the structure of the core templates, then your theme might possibly break over time. So Stable has basically copied the core templates, and it will remain the same throughout the lifetime of Drupal 8. So that means you can build a theme on top of it as a sub-theme and have a reliable base of markup that won't change as you upgrade Drupal. So in general, if you're starting a new theme, you're either going to start with Stable or Classy, depending on how much control you want over the markup. Stark would mostly be used as a testing bed if you need to get a sense of what Drupal's default HTML markup looks like. The 7 theme, which again is the administrative theme, it's the one that we're looking at right now, and the one that we'll see on every administrative page, is also based off of Classy.